The device must be connected to open the software. The computer must be connected to the internet to open the software. Select the model or use the search function. There are three connection methods.